believe let you talk me into wearing heels and buying a purse,
a convertible satchel.
Mm-hmm. Maura, is there something you want to tell me?
Angela.
My mother's too old to have a baby.
I'm a very young grandmother, though.
You don't have a grandchild.
I'm throwing a little baby shower for Lydia.
Lydia?
I hope it's okay.
No, that's not okay.
I'm not asking you.
Sure. Yeah.
What?
Jane, come help me put this swing together. And you know, all your girlfriends who have children gave me all their used baby stuff.
Ma, Lydia's a stranger, okay? She ran into your car. The only thing you know about her is that she's a bad driver.
She needs help. She's a sweet girl.
Her mother should be doing this.
She was raised by a single mother, and she's just not reliable.
Why are you lowering your voice? Is she in the guest house?
Where is she registered?
Where is she registered? Moochers are us.
Angela?
Oh, no. She can't come in here now. Hello, Lydia.
Hi. I was wondering,
wondering
if
what?
You could do... Oh, sorry. I was just leaving. Mm.
Jane Rizzoli. Met you when you were passed out on Maura's couch.
Oh, right. I remember you too. Hi.
Is your gestational diabetes under control?
Well, I guess. I mean, except when my sugars are high or low. I mean, when they're out of whack, I get like moody and stuff and sweaty and dizzy.
Love to hear more. Work. Rizzoli.
Dr. Isles.
All right, I'm on my way.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Thanks.
It is so sad that people have to get murdered.
Yes, it is. Well, off to work.
I'm going to work, too.
Yeah, Lydia got a big job at the Penny Saver Discount Bazaar.
Yeah, I'm like an assistant to, like, this cashier in training.
Wow, like, that is big. Congrats.
Come on.